42 crore rupees under a bed. Yes, you heard that right. On Friday, the income tax sleuths recovered a huge stash of unaccounted cash from a contractor's house in Bengaluru. The raids are underway at the houses of other contractors in the city, and a huge recovery of money is sparking a political row in both Karnataka and Telangana. According to reports, a total amount of 42 crore rupees with 500 rupees denominations that were bundled in 23 boxes was recovered from a contractor in Bengaluru. However, the Income Tax Department is yet to announce the official recovered amount from their multiple raids across the city. The BJP, which is the main opposition in Karnataka, alleged that the Congress party was trying to divert money to poll-bound Telangana. BJP leader and former Deputy Chief Minister Ashwath Narayan alleged that the amount was collected by the Congress party to send it to Telangana for upcoming polls. Narayan accused the Congress government of making Karnataka for what he called their ATM for polls in other states. He further claimed that the money recovered was just a sample amount and a bigger amount is yet to be recovered. He urged contractors to speak up on the issue. Meanwhile, Karnataka Chief Minister Siddaramaiah refuted the allegations. Speaking to reporters on Friday, Siddaramaiah said that no state would ask for money from other states. He said that his government would not give its money to other states. The Karnataka Chief Minister asserted that the BJP was making baseless allegations to draw unnecessary attention. The Karnataka Contractors Association President D.K. Penna said that the contractor had not been involved in any contract work for 8 years. Kempenna said that the contractor had several other businesses involving agriculture and stone crushing. Telangana Ministers K. Taraka Rama Rao and Harish Rao also slammed the Karnataka Congress and called it a 50% commission government.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.